This year, Truman's prom was held at Arrowhead Stadium. Senior Hannah Black thought it was pretty good.
I really enjoyed prom, and I thought it was really cool that it was at Arrowhead, and it was a really nice space. And my favorite part of prom was probably just spending time with my friends and getting to dress up and just do something all together before we go our separate ways later.
Haley Osgood went as a sophomore and tells about her experience.
As a sophomore, going to prom, it gets me excited to go to prom my senior year.
Miss Linger is the one who organizes prom and has plans for where it's going to be next year.
It was a really nice evening. After 10 years of doing prom at Bartle Hall, this year we decided to go somewhere else. We went to Arrowhead, and the facility was different and fantastic and classy. We didn't have to do a whole lot of decorations because the room was so nice, and the folks that were there really worked with us, and I think it was a really cool place, and we'll probably go back.
That's all, huh?